And remember that major American Airlines glitch over the weekend? Well, now American is offering its pilots raises of up to $64,000 to alleviate the labor crunch. About 12,000 July flights were dropped because of that scheduling glitch. So American and its pilots union agreed to triple pay for aviators who dropped the flights. That's not all. Pilots will also get double pay for peak holiday periods.